dream spa and massage center. I'm Rose, the head masseuse and spa manager for this evening. How are you on such a beautiful night? Good. And do you have a scheduled appointment with us already, or are you a walk-in? Walk-in, that's quite fine. And have you been here before? No. Okay. So, for people who are brand new to our salon, we do offer a free treatment. And yes, I'm not kidding. It includes one of two options. And would you like to tell me what kind of treatment you're looking forward to this evening? Okay. Perfect. So, for you, that would be our package number 2, which includes, but is not limited to, a very thorough scalp massage and scratching. Trust me, it's quite soothing. A lovely face and temple massage. A shoulder massage and a back massage. Mm-hmm. And as we are by the water, we love ourselves some boats and salt water. All of our products are not tested on animals. They contain only organic products, and particularly, which is our spa's secret, we use the salts of the sea to help nourish your body from within naturally. Does that sound good to you? Marvelous. And could I grab your name? Wonderful. And how do you spell that? Okay. And are you allergic to any products? Some people are sensitive to eucalyptus, or perhaps lavender, Himalayan flowers, or perhaps you do not tend well to olive oil. Okay, so no coconut oil, and absolutely no olive oil in the product. Please have a seat in the chair that's just right in front of you. Yes. And marvelous. Just pull yourself most comfortable towards the chair. Good. And just going to do some adjustments here. Okay. Would you like an extra pillow? Mm-hmm. Okay. I'll go get you an extra pillow for the back. Just gonna place this pillow right beside the chair for lumbar support. How does that feel? Much better. Good. Now before we begin, going to do an assessment as to where your pressure points are, okay? And I do have this massage tool, as this will be a full body massage that will very gently apply pressure and it might let me know where you have areas of tender skin or muscles, okay? Good. First question though is, may I touch your skin? May I touch your scalp? Good. We're going to start with the scalp. So, just going to pop around here, take a look, okay? you let me know if there are any tender points, okay? Good. Okay. Tender points. A bit along the side of the ear, that's what I saw as well. That's normal. Going to go to the other side now, okay? It should also be quite soothing as these are very soft bristles. Just going to pop along the side here. Okay. And a bit along the back. Okay. And the tenderness was again right along the side of the ear and a bit next to the temple cracked. Yes. So much focus. Going to move on to the shoulders now, okay? Good. So, just going to place these on the shoulders. So just going to just is that okay? A lot of tenderness. I see. You, the tenderness appears to be right back on the shoulder, yes. Okay, and what about the front of the shoulder muscle that connects the neck? Any problems? Any pain? Okay, we're going to work through the pain to help you have a full muscular relaxation. Onto the other shoulder. Any pain? Yes, quite a lot. This one. This is your dominant hand. Do you work out quite often? Understandable. And this time it's more in the front of the shoulder. You must have pulled something. I'll have to take a look. Okay. We're first going to begin with essential oil that smells like pepper. It is also made with jojoba oil and has a bit of tea tree oil to help detoxify and clear the skin. Okay, good. So, just going to spray a bit in the air, then a bit on the face. Relax. And we're going to gently spray that onto the face now, okay? Okay. A bit onto my hands now. going to apply pressure right onto the eyes, okay? Pressure, pressure, pressure. And we're going to just release more pressure in the center of the nose, where most people get a lot of pressure problems. Pressure, 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 pressure. And release. The heart. You should feel the tension quite literally lifting from your head. It's lovely. I also feel that your muscles are so tense, and I think it's time for you to finally get a day for yourself to relax. Yes. Going to apply pressure again, one more treatment, and then we're going to work right onto the scalp. So, 3, 2, 1, and pressure, 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 putting right onto the temples. That's okay, you've got this, you've got this. And release. Very good. Now breathe in. And breathe out. And how does that feel? Lovely. So, quite literally, when you put pressure onto the temples, it takes the pressure off of it. And though it might not feel the most comfortable in the moment, quite afterwards you'll feel clear-headed. Okay, so we're going to work onto the scalp now, and I use a particular lotion for that. Let me go get it. That selection of lotions that we have right here. We have two types of lotions. One called Sunrise Yoga and one called Hot Springs Spa. Now, I'm going to first let you smell and choose which one you prefer the most, okay? They come in aromatherapy sprays, and I'm going to first spray one in the air, let you take it in, and you tell me if you quite like that or not, okay? This one smells like mandarin oil, spearmint oil, and juniper. And moving on to the next. Hot spring spa. So, I'm going to let you take that one in as well. This one smells a bit more strong. Eucalyptus oil, lemon oil, and cedarwood, which is a warm aroma. Comparison to the other, which was quite floral. Mm-hmm. Okay, so hot springs spa it is. This will allow you to also have the entire experience taken in. Perfect. essential blend that will not only promote proper scalp care with a bit of tea tree oil to stop with dandruff or scalp problems, but it will also promote shine. So, would you prefer that we begin or end? A lot of people prefer to have a back massage before the scalp treatment, as the scalp treatment tends to send them right to sleep. Okay. So, we'll do the back massage first. And I'm going to adjust your seat accordingly, so that you may have a proper sitting position for a comfortable massage. Going to adjust the seat a bit, okay? Good. So, it does appear to be adjusted quite well. Are you comfortable? Very good. Let me get the back massage lotion. And it's quite luxurious, I do admit. Now that your back is facing me, I'm going to quickly just examine your back with the pressure sensitivity pointer. Okay. So, just going to pressure there. Yes. What about that? Spine. Okay. And let's go to the back. Lower back. Same thing as well. Okay. Carry a lot of tension at the back shoulders and a lot of tension in the inner spine and around the shoulder blades. So we're going to work on that, okay? Good. So, getting the lotion. First, working on the upper. Going to Does that hurt? Yes, I quite know it does seem a bit painful as I put pressure on the muscles. They're quite twisted. Going to work it all around now. Okay. And going to see now from the front of the shoulders. Side. of those knots out, okay? Good. My goodness, the sounds of the ocean are loud today. As well, this back lotion has sea salts, and the sodium ions will help to relieve the stress and tension from your back. So going to work this right here first. And again, right out the shoulder blades. Okay, I'm going to get a bit more lotion now. And we're going to focus on the shoulders. Then we're going to move to the lower back and then onto the scalp. Are you ready? We're going to start off with a couple of normal massages to the shoulders, then I'm going to apply pressure to your pressure points, okay? Good. It's going to help you, I do promise. So, first, working into the shoulders. And now, I'm going to apply pressure, okay, in 3, 2, 1, very firm pressure, working right into the shoulders. It's okay, you've got this, very good, and perfect release. I know that's not the most comfortable, but does your shoulders feel a bit less firm now? Good. Now I'm going to take the bones in my fingers and rub them right very firm into the shoulders, okay? Again, I'll tell you when we put firm pressure on it. So, just going to get up close and work into the muscles. 3, 2, 1. Pressure. Pressure. Release. Very good. I even heard a pop there. Very good. To the other side, okay? I'm just going to use the bones of my fingers to roll around here. And I'm going to apply pressure in 3, 2, 1. Pressure. You've got this. Pressure. I'm just going to move a bit around and we'll work onto the lower back. Do you feel a bit airier now? Yes, try moving your shoulders. Exactly, it's quite soothing. It feels like all your muscles are working. So, quick massage around. Feeling good? Good. I'm going to move your chair one more time lower so that I can get the lower back, okay? just sits tight. Just sit tight. Okay, so now it should be quite lowered for your lower back. Are you feeling okay so far? Good. And would you say that this lower setting is okay? Do you like me to adjust the height a bit? Okay, so let's work on your lower back. Because we're taking the knots right out of the back. Okay, so I'm going to do the same thing where I take the bones of my hands and I'm going to rub them very, very, very strongly right into the muscle to work it out. Okay, good. So, just going to very quickly grab just right here. You ready? First, a little bit normal. And then 3, 2, 1, pressure, pressure, pressure. I know that feels quite uncomfortable. Perhaps a bit too much. I do apologize, but work through with me here. Pressure, pressure, pressure. And release. Very good. Onto the other side now. Right with the bones of my hands. Just apply it. Three, two, one. Pressure, pressure, pressure. And release. Very good. Now with both hands, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Pressure, pressure, pressure. Right in. Right in. And release. Can you turn your body side to side for me? Very good. And how does that feel? Like a brand new you. That's exactly what I hope for. Okay. So, what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to apply the rest onto your back. Then we're going to move on to the very thorough scalp massage and scratch. Okay? Sounds good. So, just going to work this in the back. And see if the line is well adjusted. Very good. Are you comfortable? Good. I'm going to work on the head massage now, so just carefully, I'm going to grab the lotion. Just a bit. And I'm going to work this into the scalp. Marvelous. trying to work right behind the ears, that place where you said you felt the most uncomfortable pressure, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. So, I'm just going to pop next to your ears, okay? I'll let you know what to do for now. Just relax, okay? I'm just going to put pressure right behind the ears. Okay. Now we're going to apply pressure behind the ears, okay? Yes, just work with me, okay? Applying pressure in 3, 2, 1. And here we go, let's run the hands right through the scalp. Very good. Okay. Very good. Ears. So I'll let you know when. Applying pressure in a 3, 2, 1. Pressure, 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 pressure. It's okay, you've got this. Pressure, pressure, pressure. It is okay, you've got this, I promise you've got this. Very good, very good. And releasing in 3, 2, 1. You okay? Any lightheadedness? No. Do you feel that the pain that was once there is getting just eliminated completely? Yes. That is the magic of massage. Now, one more time. Are you ready? Here we go. Applying pressure to the pressure points in 3, 2, 1. And removing the pressure in 3, 2, 1, and release. Does it feel kind of like the back of your head has had a release in tension? Exactly. So, just going to finish off by a couple of temple massages right here, but darling, for the meantime, we are done here with a full body massage. I'm going to ask that you come here again, because your back needs a bit more work, though the muscles have been released for the time being, as they were quite uncomfortable. skin's quite lovely. And your scalp health is also quite lovely. But your shoulders and lower back are areas that I would work more on, okay? Okay. And do you feel like the pressure and the tension that you once had has been eliminated? Yes. Good. Anyways, thank you so much for coming on by. Truly. Thank you so much for visiting us here at the massage salon. Can I ring Rose if you need to talk? And I hope that you feel better soon, okay? Yes. Have a good evening to you, and you can sit here while I put some of the stuff.